A party like a kitchen party, because a kitchen party never stops.
What? Where am I?
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, hey there, little fella. What's your name?
I'm an orange.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Boris.
No, orange.
Oh, George.
No, orange.
Oh, orange. Oh, sorry about that. My hearing just ain't what it used to be.
I'll say.
You can call me Grandpa Lemon.
Okay. Hey, Grandpa Lemon.
Who said that?
I did. Hey, Grandpa Lemon.
Hey there, little fella. What's your name?
I told you. It's Orange.
Whatever you say, George.
Hey, Grandpa Lemon.
What's that, Boris?
Why are you such a sourpuss? Grandpa Lemon? Grandpa Lemon? Grandpa Lemon!
Whoa, who are you?
I told you a million times already. I'm an orange.
Well, what are you doing in my house?
Ugh. Hey, Grandpa Lemon.
What?
Chicken butt.
Chicken butt? Well, where's that?
No, chicken butt.
Check my butt?
No, chicken butt.
You know what I'm saying? You know, I didn't know that that's what the kids are into these days.
What? No, it's a joke.
A joke? Oh, I've got one for you. Why did the porcupine cross the road?
Why? Oh, for crying out loud. Hey! Hey!
Huh? What?
So why'd the porcupine cross the road?
Well, I don't know. Why?
No, I'm asking you.
Me what?
About the joke?
A joke? Oh, I've got one for you. So there's this porcupine, right? Whoops.
Gross. That was disgusting.
I think there's a barking spider in here.
What? Screw you guys. You're always blaming me for everything. I'm out of here.
Whoa, that guy really puts the rant in tarantula.
Hey, Boris, did I ever tell you about the time I opened for Hootie and the Blowfish?
Hootie and the what now?
Old Hootie. He was taking the world by storm with his sexy mid-tempo folk rock. But there was something missing. You know what it was?
Knife?
No. A one-man band talking lemon head like me.
No! Knife!
Ouch!
Ouch! That looked like it hurt. You don't kick rap a lemon? What the? How does someone fall asleep while getting cut in half?
Oh.
Hey, Grandpa Lemon, you're a real pain in the glass.
Oh, hey there, little fella. What's your name?
Gross. That was disgusting, Grandpa Lemon.
Okay, that one was me.